Hi, I'm Spencer Ehrenfeld, and here's the latest cruise ship passenger news. Royal Caribbean, the world's second largest cruise ship, has announced a new program called Royal Amplified. What they're going to do is they're going to spend $900 million to renovate 10 of their aging cruise ships and make them competitive with some of the new floating monster cruise ships that Royal Caribbean has in its fleet. The program is going to require that these ships be dry docked and renovated with new swimming pools and new attractions like laser tag and all sorts of other exciting options that are currently seen on the new ships. We wish Royal Caribbean the very best. For a complete list of the ships that are going to be dry docked and when, click on the link below. And that's the latest in cruise ship passenger news.